seconds ago, the Clippers by one. Matt Barnes will inbound. Makes the lob. Fisher's made a bunch of these. He'll drive. He'll lay it up. Lakers win.
I do too. And
very, very close. They'll review it from a variety of angles. The ball is out of his hand right as the clock expires. Wow. All that's in line, all that's at risk here is who wins the game. Basket counts. The basket counts by a fraction of a second. And the Lakers, with time expiring on the clock, score an 87-86 victory over the Los Angeles Clippers.